Michael Jackson makes one record, Thriller, and sells 30 million units, okay? That will last. There'll be 30 million pieces of something with Michael Jackson's name on it. And if I've made 50-some albums, no, that whole pile of work nowhere near equals one Michael Jackson album.
I'm not actually talking about the vinyl or the stuff that CDs are made of physically lasting. I'm talking about the music being remembered and being valued. Now, a lot of artists are undervalued in their own times. Any area of art, this is true. And then a few years later, they are reassessed. Look at some of the Victorian painters who were lauded at the times, and now nobody's interested in their paintings. Mm. But maybe, do you have an inkling in your mind that it might be the opposite process with you, that one day people might look back and say, this man, Frank Zappa, was one of the musical geniuses of the late 20th century?
It's not likely.
Thank you. them anywhere. Nobody can play like Zappa. And that's about it.
Thank you. Muffin Man is seated at the table in the laboratory of the Utility Muffin Research Kitchen, precariously reaching for an oval-sized chrome spoon. He gathers an intimate quantity of dried muffin remnants and, brushing his scapular aside, proceeds to dump these inside of his shirt. He turns to us and speaks. Some people like cupcakes better. I, for one, care less for them. Arrogantly twisting their sterile canvas snoot of a fully charged icing anointment utensil, puts forth a quarter-ounce cream rosette near the summit of a dense but radiant muffin of his own design. Later he says, Some people like cupcakes exclusively, while myself I say there is naught thereout, there be nothing so exalted on the face of God's grey earth as the prince of food, the muffin!
Thank you.
to witness this ejaculation of musical fusion into the Midlands. We have Aaron Davey on keys, just keeping it real. Ali Green.